Greetings, YouTube Mama. What do we always say it's better in me?
Well, how do you really want me to answer that?
I mean, what day is it today?
Oh, well, it's hump day.
Right, so what's it better in?
Sorry, hold on.
She's joking.
Joel, I needed to sit up. I was having like a temporary coughing fit.
Joel typed it for you. You can just read Joel's. Oh, that's funny.
I'm sorry.
It's better in the back half, y'all. Well, Wardon, I don't know if I can do that because I don't think I have one. I mean, we can. So Wardon, back-to-back student of the night, barely tonight. Did you ever say the back half, or did you just choke it out?
No, it is always better in the back half, especially on hump day.
There we go. That's what I was looking for, but I think I just choked
it up. I was getting all choked up.
Just getting all choked up. So he wants me to use Weapon X, but to use Weapon X, you have to have a Weapon X? And I don't have a Weapon X. This is a reminder. Oh. I've opened well over $300 worth of Greater Gifting Crystals. No Weapon X. Not that that's surprising, statistically speaking, but you're going to have to go with the backup choice.
I can open up those What's Next Nexus Crystals with you if you'd like.
Absolutely. Oh, he goes Wolverine. I think there's that special kind of weird Wolverine profile pic, too. You know that basic one? This thing.
Yeah.
Looks like it was drawn by a blind second grader. Yeah, we're going to go with that.
It's about how I draw.
Or Mama.
Not very artistic.
By the way, Webby wants you to know that the back half chokes her up every day.
Yeah.
I said the back half thing at the beginning just because the front half was historically good. $5 got me 5-star Hawkeye Ronin and this guy, 6-star War Machine, who I was hunting as a 5-star unsuccessfully, might I add, for a few featured crystals before the featured crystal changed.
Okay.
Legit Gamer makes a good point. Prof, if Wolverine was blind, he would be a star. I mean, maybe it'd be Daredevil. I don't know.
Maybe.
So, Mama, how many of these do you have?
I have 4.
Okay, well, I have 2. So,
okay.
You should pop the first 2 and then join me for the second 2.
Okay.
So, pop the first 2 that'll and work. Tell us what you get.
Okay, hold on. Here's the first one.
Okay.
I'm so flippin' happy.
What? What did you get?
I finally got a 5-star Thighs.
Oh, 5-star Black Widow Deadly Origin. Now bring me the 6-star version. See, you just had to wait until this moment. You're welcome. Totally got the assist for
that. Thanks. Thank you, back half, and thank you, Prof, because I don't have her.
All right. That's what happens when you get choked up. You get her. What's the second one?
The second one is to awaken my 5-star Wasp.
2 5-stars for $5. If I told you even a year ago that would be a like an understandable deal in the game, you wouldn't believe me.
I would have laughed in your face and said you were crazy.
Yeah, absolutely. Considering they at that point they charged $5 for a 3-star. All right, how many times are we backing out?
Twice.
Also, okay, we'll back out once. Also, you get a bunch of congrats in the live comments. Love that. All right, come back.
Yep.
And then back out another one?
Yep.
And then come back? All right. It's hump day. You know what it is. You got to tell me when to release.
How about now?
All right. Here we go. Can we get a second 5-star or second 6-star in the back half? Well, it's not going to be hard to beat me on this one. Internet phrases.
I'm going with a 4-star OG Black Panther.
I'm going with 4-star Nick Fury.
Oh, well, yeah, you win.
All right. This is where we got to get thighs. My guess is since these things were to commemorate the Hawkeye Disney Plus show, and that show has ended, at least for season 1, this is the last time we're ever going to see this. I hope I'm wrong. I hope next Wednesday we come out with another one because these things are amazing. But this might be our last Nexus shot until the next Nexus crystals, if they're even there, to get 6-star Black Widow Deadly Origins. So, if you're watching this live, send all the luck at this one crystal, and Mama, tell me when to release.
No. now.
All right, here we go. Come on. Come on. And... Well...
Well, the front half was better.
Yeah, the front half. I got a 5 and 6 star in the front half and 2 4-stars in the back half.
Yeah, I got 2 5-stars in the front half, obviously, and then 2 4-stars in the back half.
I will say this, though. 2 4-stars for $5 is still not bad. Like, I'm not mad about
that.
No,
I'll still take it.
Yeah, like, that's the beauty of the Nexus. What's up, McSizzle? Right when she said good luck. All right, well, if you're watching this live, we just saved the best luck for the next crystal opening, right? But if you're not, we got to end it here. Thanks for watching, YouTube. Have a good one. Congrats to Mom Bear for finally getting 5-star Black Widow Deadly Origin.
Woohoo!